So I'm using a different phone today. If the quality looks bad, this is an older phone that I have. But I've been saving up. I haven't been emptying the bins once I sweep or vacuum. My house doing a natural vacuuming. Like, I think there might be some from outside in the white black one when I did the porch video. But I've left it in the canister after I vacuumed, and I have them in these 5 vacuums. Now I'm going to dump them out. I put my gray rug down here. I'm going to dump it out on the rug and vacuum it back up with the natural dirt. But this is everything I've saved up and vacuumed up so far, and then I'm going to use the Canadian Bissell to vacuum it up. This one is the Dyson, and this was from my downstairs hallway and my kitchen and playroom downstairs and the steps. Oh, there we go. From all of the rooms upstairs, there are 5 rooms, the hall, and the hallway. That one's pretty dusty. Now if you can see all the dirt right there. And for these, how I clean out the dirt in them. I bought a long bottle brush to clean them out. It's really easy. Just take the bottle brush, put it inside, and it knocks all the dirt down into the canister. That way it's all cleaned out, and it is not time consuming at all. It takes a couple seconds to do. And then all the dirt's off of it, and it's not dirty no more. It takes me like 2 seconds to do. And then the inside. And I got the long one because I had a shorter one, and the shorter one didn't quite on all of the vacuums, so the longer one works perfect. Get all the dirt out. This one is also from the upstairs. This one, the pet eraser, is from the downstairs. I actually did that yesterday. This is from outside, but it's not everything from outside. In the porch video, when I used the shop vac, this is what I vacuumed up afterwards. There's a lot of dirt in that one. This one's pretty dirty inside. The porch is almost as bad as it was. Again, with the stink bugs. Living back in the woods, they're horrible. We get them in the spring and fall. They are the worst. But I just did that video, what, a week or two ago? Something like that. And it is horrible again. I don't know why they get so bad. We have sprayed and done everything we could, but it doesn't help at all. That is what we've got, what I've saved up in the vacuums by not emptying the canisters. Those are 5 canisters that I just dumped out. And now we're going to vacuum them back up with the tools. And then I will bring the vacuum and use that.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.